temple, Princess Zelda and Impa had defeated Hyrule, the twisted wizard. They returned to their own realm ahead of others. Rudo and Daruma stayed behind in order to patrol the grounds and keep vigil. But they suddenly found themselves drawn into battle when they were attacked by a new wave of monsters. It was the Dragon Knight, Volga, who led them. He set his wrath upon Rudo and Daruma and drew them into a vicious battle. It was then that Hunko, in her quest to find Hyrule Castle, stumbled onto the scene. She was quick to answer Rudo's plea for aid, for she knew a hero must always help those in need. Linko leapt into battle.
Welcome back to Let's Play Hyrule Warriors. I'm Zeno Inazuma. Let's go! It's time to play this in reverse order. Oh wait, we immediately get control of Rudo. Ruto is... I'm not really a fan. I'll be real. Well, we would. Leave it to you, but you guys are a bit of idiots. One engineer. Now, if this engineer would stop fighting with these guys, they're not. You're an escort. Yeah, this whole thing is awful because the engineers are idiots. To the point where you frantically have to babysit them. Yeah, and getting the gold sculpture, this map is awful. Because you practically have to hope these guys are not morons. No! Don't worry about them. Dumb engineers. Thank you. cover them. Senruo back there. He's safe. He's just a moron. Darunia, you need to stop. Really? You're just gonna stop for one guy? Done it. And just going to cheese this. There we go. Quick, fast, and short. I'm capturing the Gorons. Going to a wall. Linkle. And with that, next time we have an interesting set of missions. 5 in total. The Sacred Sword, which the original just had Link, but now, but we have all these characters. I'm going to say this right now, I will be playing as Zelda. Temple of Souls, which again, originally only has Link. I think I will use Link, but I won't use the weapon that you're intended to use. Linkless here with Twilight Midna. Then there's a Sea chapter, the final one, which means I have to do a bow for another character. And then Shining Beacon, which I will be doing as Lana, but I won't be using her weapon. And that's that. Boy, we'll get to the very fun part from you. So, I'll see you guys then. Xenon Zuma, signing out.